Anyway, so this one is a tribute to Hee Haw, and it's called Behind the Unload.